Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Play with Hilza. So guys, in today's video we will be learning how to make our smallest dollhouse with matchbox. So let's get started. First of all, for making the dollhouse with the matchbox, you need a matchbox and a cardboard like this much for the roof. And we are going to, because we are going to cover this whole matchbox with these sheets, so I'm using red color sheets. Let's start. First we will cover the matchbox with this red sheet. Let's start from this part. Okay, let's stick it with the glue. And let's take out this part. Let it dry. After drying, we are going to cover these parts also with this. As you can see, let's cover it. So, as you can see, I covered these parts. Now let's cover this one with another red sheet. Done! Now we need to draw the window and the door in this matchbox. For drawing these things, I am going to be using this blue color marker. So let's start. Now let's do a little bit decoration on it. So guys, I'm done with the decoration. I used to make some polka dots to look this look more beautiful and cute. So this is my decoration. This is the window, and I made the door. And this over here in the corner, I have made this a little cute doorbell. So let's make the roof. So here we have the cardboard, and we are going to use this cardboard something like this. It's going to be nice. So let's cover this cardboard with blue, sky blue color sheet. So let's start. So let's cover it up. Now let it dry. After drying, we will cut it, okay? So guys, after such a long time, I'm going to cut this, cut the edges. So let's start. Okay, I think that much is good, because these parts we are going to cover this one. I think this one is enough for it. Yeah, so let's cut this one, okay? Okay, let's stick it. Okay guys, so after covering up the cardboard, let's stick it on this part. Okay, done. Now let's stick it. So guys, this is how it looks like after sticking, as you can see. Perfect. Now let's make the inside part of this house. So let's put this in the corner to dry a little bit more. So let's take the inside part of this matchbox. Let's cut this part with the scissors. Let's cut it. done. Now, so guys, now for covering up this part over the matchbox. So, I'm going to be taking a white color sheet and stick it like this inside this matchbox. So, let's start sticking this with glue. So, here I have the glue. Like this. So guys, I am done sticking this part, and as you can see, now let's put this in the corner to dry. So guys, for making the rooms, we need a white color sheet once again, and you need to fold it like this and like this. Okay, now let's cut this line. Okay, like this, and now you have to like over here, then up, and then in this side. Okay, and we're going to stick this over here like that. Okay, let's start like this. We're going to stick it over here, and then we can open it like that. Let's start decorating the inside rooms. I am using for the decoration of inside rooms brown marker and blue marker, and if you want, you can use purple, pink, yellow, red, any color. Now let's start. First, let's draw the living room. This is the couch. Now let's make the window. And let's make a shelf over here, and I'm also going to draw a flower pot on the shelf like this. And now we need a green marker. Here we have it. So this is our living room. Now let's make the bedroom. So of course, in the bedroom, there's going to be a bed. A pillow. And of course, the blanket with some polka dots on it. Done. Now let's make the cupboard with the brown marker. And now we need to make the window once again over here. So the bedroom is also done. We have a bed, a carpet, a window, and a closet with a flower pot on the top of it. Now we're gonna be drawing the kitchen. So let's use the brown marker. first we're gonna make the doors and that much. So guys, this is our kitchen with the refrigerator, flower pots and a shelf, and this is the part of the kitchen which is the main part with oven, drawers and a lot of drawers more. So this is our kitchen. Now let's make the bathroom. So guys, I am done decorating the house from inside. I will give you a small tour of this house. So this first room is a living room. As you can see, there is a couch. And the second room is the bedroom. As you can see, there is a closet, a carpet, a window, bed, floor, and a flower pot. Here we have the kitchen and the bathroom. And this is a picture frame. Okay, so since we're done with the inside house, let's stick it on this. So let's start. So guys, I stick it on it, as you can see. Now let's close the rooms. So let's give you a tour of this house. First of all, as you can see, this house can also stand. Second of all, this is the house from outside and this is the roof. Now let's open the house. This is the house from inside. Let me show you the rooms. Living room, bedroom, kitchen, bathroom. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you do, then don't forget to like this video, share this video and subscribe to Play With Sims channel. See you in my next video. Until bye bye.